Hi everyone, I'm Alena, a product engineer at SoundSkrit, and this is Brad, a product marketing intern. Today we are going to share an exciting demo of a new directional AI that we have developed here at SoundSkrit. Traditional AIs try to understand what is speech in an audio signal and what is not speech. It then attempts to mute out all the noise while keeping only the user's speech. The challenge is that these AI systems are typically trained using omnidirectional microphone signals, which give no information about where the speech is coming from. This means that any speech, regardless of where it comes from, will get through. At SoundSkrit, we have developed a new AI trained on the directional information provided by our microphones. We have trained the AI to only let in the speech coming from a specific direction, in this case in front of my laptop, while ignoring any sound, no matter what it is, from other directions. In this demo, Brad and I will take turns talking as he moves around the laptop. We will first listen to the audio from a high-end laptop using a state-of-the-art AI and four omnidirectional microphones. Then we will see exact the same clip using the audio processed by our SimplyClear AI software and two of our directional microphones. I'll be sitting in front of the laptop while we are checking the performance of audio system. I'm still in front of the laptop and Brad just moved. And I'm still here in front of the laptop and Brad keeps moving. And I'm still here in front of the laptop and Brad moved again. As you heard, even though we didn't want the Brad speech to come through, the traditional AI could not tell that he was talking away from the laptop, and it was unable to mute what he was saying. Now let's try the same thing with SoundSkrit system. I'll be sitting in front of the laptop while we are checking the performance of audio system. I'm still in front of the laptop, and Brad just moved. And I'm still here in front of the laptop, and Brad keeps moving. And I'm still here in front of the laptop, and Brad moved again. You'll notice that with our SoundSkrit solution, we only let in speech from in front of the laptop. You cannot hear anything what Brad is saying. This is power of developing an AI with added directional information.
At SoundSkrit, we're building everything from the hardware to the software with directionality in mind. We think this will be an invaluable tool for bringing the next generation of audio-based experiences. If you'd like to learn more, please visit our website at soundskrit.ca.